woke up in jail detoxing. And I realized then that I wanted a better life.
It's like peeling back an onion. We work on ourselves, our family gets better, our community gets better.
Last year we lost 56 people in McHenry County to drug overdose deaths. February of this year we were 21.
Is everybody coming undone? She asked me with a straight face. At times it's hard to tell the truth. When all I know is we're all trying to stay afloat. It's the way it is, just the way it is. Feels like I've gotta get away. Like there's gotta be a better way. 'Cause when you gotta get
pick up the broken pieces, we put more.